Today, in this video, I will talk about opening balance for new joint employee. It's a must to insert opening payroll for the respective employee that joined the company in a month later than January. Unless the employee did not work in previous months before joining the company. This is to let the system able to correctly calculate the PCB amount that's needed to pay every month based on LHDN's PCB calculation. Navigate yourself to the open payroll. Double-click current year. Then double-click the drawer icon of opening. Select the new joint employee name by double-click on it. Enter the amount accordingly to EF form that from their previous employment. Remember to save after key in completely. The opening must key in before process the first payroll for the new joint employee. And this employee amount will excluded from the EF form that provided by your company. That's all for this video. Thank you.